Day Halloween Bash.
All right.
This is the one we've been waiting all year for.
All year, buddy. This is shaping up. This is going to be the one, ain't it?
Yeah, I think the weather's going to be great. The crowd's looking good. A lot of ghosts and goblins running around here. This is the place to be.
This is it for today. By the time people see this, they can still enjoy it.
Right, so right. We've waited all year for this one.
Yeah. Here's the music man himself, Gary England. Look here. Get him up there and trick or treat some.
Here, this is Riley.
Here, look.
Coming. All lining up. Ours has not seen you before today.
Good to see everybody out here. We got a beautiful day for the big Halloween show at Manchester. We're glad to be back again with you. We looked forward to it all year last year, and then it rained it out. That was a bummer, but no rain today. Beautiful day. We got a lot of people coming. So we got lots of candy. We got lots of kids. Now, later on, we're going to have the costume contest for the kids, costume contest for the adults. But we're going to have games going on. We got things going on all afternoon. So get on the phone, call your neighbors, call your friends. Tell them to get on over here to the park. We're going to have a good time, just like this little guy right here. Oh, we're glad to see you. Hello, JD. I heard you coming in, buddy. Everybody heard you coming in. But anyway, once again, we're glad to be here. Glad to be back with you. We've had a great year this year. It's rained a lot, but we've still done a lot of shows. Had a lot of people out all year long. And, you know, I think from doing this for several years now, car shows are starting to pick back up. The local shows are starting to pick back up. You know, we're getting more cars out at the local shows. So that's a great thing. That's a good thing, because if we don't support them, you know, they'll go away. So we need to support them.
First off, I'd like to thank everybody for coming out here today. This winds up our eighth year of doing this, and look like the Lord has blessed us with good weather, good fellowship, good friends out here, and we're happy to see you.
To give $50 to the best kids costume. I don't know who's... Oh, Lord, that dude's got my hat. Lord, have mercy, got my car, too. I could stand here and mention names till we leave this evening and probably not get everybody. Our merchants, our people in this county are behind us 1,000%. they could not do anymore. So let's go and do business with all these merchants around here. They do a fantastic job for us. This is the hottest spot in Clay County this afternoon, I assure you. Thank you so much.
Thank you. All right, we'll get back to some music. We'll get some games going here in a little bit. We let these kids kind of get up here and get them some candy and stuff.
Yeah, these old trucks, I love those old packages.
Yeah.
We're gonna have a costume contest today. I'll tell you that right now. Everybody's dressing up.
No, not yet. Here,
Braden,
wave at the
moon.
Yeah, wave at him.
Oh my gosh. A monster.
It's a pirate, man.
A pirate.
You recognize a pirate when you see one.
We just got so many.
Hey, bro.
Hello there.
Hi.
Do I know you? You are not Cinderella. Who?
Angelina McGinnis.
Angelina McGinnis. Did you get some candy?
Yeah.
Cool. And this is?
Macy.
Macy. You're going to be working the crowd today, I understand, for the little animals, dogs and cats. The Fur Foundation is spaying and neutering, is that right? Cool. Thank you so much for having us out.
Wintertime's here now.
I
need
to get
a
fat ball's beard.
I like it.
That's William Hugh from Hudson's Carpet Sales. Look like he's handing out candy too.
Watch the car there, kids. Kind of watch the car sneaking up behind you. Pac-Man's handing out candy, you know. Oh gosh.
Wolfman's back.
There goes the Fur Foundation.
Somebody
crew.
Has lost their Samsung cell phone. Alrighty. Well, there's $1,000 gone, Jack.
I'm gonna
there you go, friend.
Yeah, I'll get
don't spend
on
it all in one place, but spend part of it up here with
that's,
these guys.
That's half coming, all right. I guess I can see him.
Did you put one on there? He throwed you.
Yeah, that's gonna be a party.
Okay, well you need to get over in line.
Hello, girls. Little witches, firefighters. Oh, we got Lockridge Creek here. All the kids playing games. I think Gary's gonna be a big hit with them.
You kids need to do. You need to go home and you need to go out in the garage and take the fan belts off of your mom and daddy's car and practice with them next year so you'll be ready.
There's a cruiser.
Roger, I got you. Got it.
Cruiser Jack's taking pictures, man. There's so many here, Jack. I don't know what, where to start. But
Ron, we get them all. Yeah, we just keep working.
At it.
Y'all got a
party is just started.
Party just getting started. Got some nice vehicles, ain't we?
Yeah, I need that valve cover there on my truck. Them little red street cones.
Oh yeah, those are nice. I don't believe we've seen this 57 here. That's a really nice one.
Hey, do it this way. Well, in a minute, mommies and daddies are going to be up there, and you all can stand back.
With all the candy you brought?
No, I had 4 bags of candy.
There you go. Wow.
75 pieces in each bag.
That's awesome. There's some really nice vehicles here today. They're coming around vehicles I have not seen before.
What, I feel sorry for the people that just costume contest.
They got all kind of kids dressed up here today. They're just dressed up, coming out to get the trick-or-treat candy. What do you say, cuz?
Be safe, have a great day.
I got you a while ago, or you was giving that candy away.
Did you?
You had the biggest line around.
They all flock to me, they get good candy.
You don't, you bring the good stuff, it's gone too, ain't it?
Kids, we got a couple of cars coming in right there. Let them just watch them and let them get through there, okay?
You got a new toy today, ain't you, buddy?
Yes, sir, Mr. Curry. This is its first time to drive it up to Clay County Car Show.
Day job.
I drove it to Jackson County a couple weeks ago, and that's the first time it was ever out.
I heard this might be a 460, maybe?
Well, it's about a 488.
Uh-oh.
And about 610 horsepower. It will go.
Are you able to hold that?
No, I've got the gas pedal set, so I only got a half a gas pedal on. Just so it won't jump out from under me.
Oh, man, that's nice.
Yeah.
Always, Jack's always got that little red coupe too, buddy. We've got vehicles here today, Vern.
I'll tell you what, Ron, this is always our biggest show, and it's just amazing the response we get from the community. And same guy that red Oldsmobile you see coming in right now, the same guy that owned that at one time owned this, and it had the same paint job on it that this truck got on.
Is that right?
Yeah, it was white with the flames. Now,
that that Oldsmobile is a 56 or 7. Who in the world?
This is Ray.
How are you? How about a little sugar?
That made the show right there, bro.
Yeah, that's not it. Oh, yeah, mercy.
Oh, that's a wreck right there. I'm going to do.
Kenny's got his Harley hat on.
Did you bring your Mustang
out? I'd like to have a hat like that right there.
Yeah.
That's a nice cap, Kenny.
Sure is.
He's a guy.
I'd find one right there.
Hey, can I?
Here's a guy collecting up. Oh, for the spaying and neutering program. First Foundation.
Right.
Hey, Doc.
I believe we're still waiting on the donation from JD here.
You do know that they are already doing the spaying and neutering animals already, and they've got...
they've already done about how many now?
They've done several, and they got several more scheduled, and it's all just donations that you guys have took up and some of the businesses around Clay County.
At least we know it's getting used for what it's getting used for.
It's getting used for what it's getting used for, what it's collected for. Absolutely.
Well, thank you very much.
Come on, I'll see what you got.
Let me see. Please have.
A man.
I don't know what I
It's a man. Shoot.
Well, these kids are having a blast, ain't they?
Sure are.
She's just too pretty to be the Wicked Witch.
Oh, she's the good witch. Okay.
They just keep on coming in. Oh, that's a clean old Ford right there. There's my quarter fire department. That is one nice old Dodge. Very nice. Hello. Every time you turn around, there's a new vehicle coming in. What's he done, Vernon? He's copied your red Chevelle.
Buddy, I think he went to the over to the garage and stole it. I'm telling you what, he stole my hat in the process.
He's got your hat. He's got your hat on. He's got
yeah.
your. There's the Super Sport emblem in front of it.
Got several coming in.
Who's this lady here now? Oh gosh.
Oh, this is my lady, buddy.
I can never pronounce her name.
Ziadi.
Ziadi.
Well, I'll tell you what, he wins $5 and she runs up there and says, buy me a hot dog.
A lot of nice cars here, huh?
Yeah.
I like the older Mustang sitting over there next to the brand new Mustang Cobra. Now that, you know, old school, new school. Yeah. You know.
Does everybody know how to do the twist, first of all? If you don't, you may have to get your mama to show you. All right, here we go now. Get the twisted.
This group. Hey, we got a lively bunch up here, I want to tell you. Hey, Jack, get some pictures over this way. Give yourself a big round of applause. I don't know who won. I really don't. Let's see. Best thing to do is give them all a hot dog apiece and forget about it. Right here's a winner. I know that. Right here's a winner. And there was another lady up here. Where'd she go? Yeah. And there's a couple of girls over here. Shoot, we got money. We're going to. Right here, and right here with the poodle skirt on. You pick him out.
Hey.
The boy in the white shirt. There you go. All right. Well, that went real well. Real well. Well, let's take a little break and let everybody kind of get their breath, and then we'll figure out something else we need to do. You know, this is why we like coming to Manchester so much. Everybody up here has fun. Hey, J.D. Hensley. Kenny's got a brand new hat. Where's Kenny at? I want to get me one of them hats. Will you pick me up one of them hats like Kenny's got?
That's the ugliest hat in the world. Where you at, Kenny?
Okay, I got some Nolan Racing t-shirts we're going to give away here in a little bit. We're going to figure out what we're going to do. Boy, these things are pretty. Would you like to have one of them? You got to stand on your head right there for 30 minutes, and I'll give you one.
Me and my baby, man. It's about time I get one on video. That's good. You got it. Hello there.
Come here. You're in this. You're
do you got honorary members?
Yeah, man.
Well, it's good to see Beth. I always love to see her. She's like an adopted daughter to me. And it's good to see Bill's car. You know, for years, that was the most important thing in his life. He enjoyed that car more than anybody in our car club. And it just wells me up to see it here again because of the meaning behind it. If everyone would, I'd like to have a moment of silence in memory of our dear departed friend, Bill Wells. We're so happy to have Beth out here again today with Bill's car. Beth, would you care to say a few words to the people? Bill's got a lot of friends here.
Oh, thank you. I don't even know what to say to you guys. The last year and a half have been some of the most difficult, obviously, of my life. But it's such a comfort to be able to come here and to be with Dad's friends. Like Jack said, Jack and the guys are kind of my adopted uncles, and I love them dearly, and there's no way that my family and I could have gotten through this last year or so without your love and support. And I'm going to make an attempt to try to get the car out more. The car obviously is, it's difficult because there's so much of my dad in it, and it's a comfort, but it's also a reminder that I have it because I don't have him now. So I love you guys, and I appreciate the love, the support, and the prayers, and I would ask that you continue to do so. And it's good to be here, good to be home.
Thank you, Beth, thank you. Most of you here know Bill. You remember Bill well. He was always there with a helping hand, always happy to do anything to help anybody. He just loved people, and he loved his car, and we miss him dearly.
Well, William is still coming in, buddy. Cars I've never seen before.
Pretty good crowd.
really nice. Really nice little Bill Welch to do, wasn't it?
Oh, yeah, man. Bill's the one that actually got all this going. He revived it again. He never he got in it, and the rest of us followed after him got in.
Well, that's his daughter.
Yeah, that's right.
What are you doing, Faye?
Well, yeah, it was black and white on your TV. Everything was black and white on your TV. Hey, JD. We tell you another surprise. They got sound now, buddy. Yeah, you go to movies, you can really hear them talking now.
All right, everybody. I know you'd rather hear Gary than me, but you're going to have to listen for just a moment. We've got a young lady standing here next to me. And she's running around with a little bucket, and she is collecting money for FIRST Foundation. What this foundation does is it helps you with the money to get your pet neutered. And they're doing this up at Noah's Ark already, guys. So it's a local thing, but she's walking around and she is collecting money for this organization. We've been a part of it a couple times now. Tried to help them out, because most of you know these dogs and cats running around here, there are way too many of them and not taken care of. So if you can possibly help her, she's just this beautiful little thing right here. She's got this, where's your money jug, babe? Oh, look at here. She ain't it. She didn't want me to take it. If you can possibly help her, it's for a good cause. The Clay County Cruisers are 100% behind this. We know it's a good organization. We know where the money's going. So if you can help her, would you please do so? And bear in mind now here in just a little bit, I've got a $50 bill and I got two 20s and a 10 we're going to give somebody. We're going to give two somebodies. We're going to give one adult $50 for the best costume. If you aren't in costume yet, you better go change clothes. And we're going to give $50 to the best kids costume. And I'm going to tell you something. I told you already. I'm going to tell you again. There's a little fella running around here in a red Chevelle convertible with my hat on. He has got my vote already, guys. I'm telling you what a compliment. I brought tears to my eyes to see that somebody even would do something like that. You know, that's just amazing. But that just goes to show you the kind of people that are in Clay County Cruisers organization. Thank you so much for being out here. What a tribute to Clay County, a tribute to Bill, all this good stuff. Clay County Cruisers stands for good stuff. So we thank you, and just a little bit here, 3:30, 4 o'clock, we'll give out these $50 bills for the costume. Thank you.
With that being said, hang on just a second. This little man right here, he won $5 out here a while ago playing the games. He wants to put it in the jug over here. I'm gonna put five in here, and me and him is challenging every one of you to put $5 in this little lady's bucket over here. Well, he brought the money up here. You won the money, and he. Well, I can see why he would give it away. It wasn't his money to start with. Holy.
Cars are still
Super
driving,
man. Super fan of that, didn't you?
There's $5 right here.
$5 right there. That's one of the twins, buddy. Which one is that?
He won it, but I'll give him five puddings.
Now, right here is a little guy that gave the first $5 into the jug.
A little goblin.
Dalton.
Who you are, ain't you?
Dalton Bowman.
Dalton Bowman. Thank you so much, Dalton. You're a very generous little fellow, buddy.
What time does Mayberry officially close the town down?
6 o'clock.
Roll up the sidewalks and say that's it. It's not 6 o'clock. Not 5. You get one guess.
7.
Not 8. Not 7.
6.
Not 9.
9:30.
Not 4.
9:30.
9:30. You're exactly right. That was a good guess.
That
was a good guess.
They stole your guess.
I'm going to give him a shirt.
Oh.
I think they're all extra large. I believe they are.
Everybody's on the movies today. Is that Supergirl? Wait a minute.
Wave at the camera.
That's Robin,
my mom.
Robin.
Barney has got a secret handshake.
Oh,
and he always tells Andy about the secret handshake. What does he call it? What does Barney call his secret handshake with Andy? That wasn't it, I'm sorry. You didn't tell me yet. You just laughed. FBI handshake. Whose phone did you look it up on? Who told you? Who told you? You guessed it. You didn't guess it. No. I tell you what. You take that shirt and give it to whoever told you, because
JD?
Yes, sir.
I just talked to you earlier.
Yep.
What, have you eaten something or drank something right now? I mean, something, how did your hair start growing like that?
It's them hot dogs that Dauber and them brings in. Well, their wives comes over here and picks that good food and curl your hair up.
So what?
It's that good.
Anybody needs a...
Everybody needs to run by and get them a good hot dog, brother.
Well, I knew something had happened to you.
It's the hot dog. Must have been the mustard.
I never seen nobody's hair grow like that.
it's all about the fun, Ronnie.
All about the fun.
All about the giggle.
It's good to see Lockridge Creek out here today.
What do you think, guys?
All right.
That guy right here.
You guys and girls, pick out that your favorite these kids. Which one is the best dressed, the most non-recognizable?
Can I go up there and vote for them?
Who really did some effort to put their costume together?
Oh, you're okay. Which one you pick? Who's the winner?
All right.
That's some good ones.
All right,
up
let's
there.
Pick out the. Gary's got an idea. He said, let's pick out the top five. This candy's gonna melt my hand. Let's pick out the top five, guys. Yell, scream, do something. Sort of. The top five cheering that we get, we'll put them in a little group and then we'll sort the one out of the five.
Okay, there's one.
That one's done killed me, Sam. Lord have mercy. Oh, Lord mercy. Are you supposed to be Cy there, buddy? Are you Willie or Cy or who are you? All right, let's pick out the five, somebody. Yell, scream, otherwise. Gary, sort us out five, buddy. You've been doing all this work up here. Sort us out the five that you like the best, and then we'll let the audience pick the one of those five. They can get a better view.
Sunshine.
You guys have no idea how it makes the Clay County prisoners feel that you would take your...
Oh, my goodness.
Don't faint.
Oh, we got one.
Now we got four.
Oh, we got four. All right, now.
These two right here go together.
Oh, two for one.
Yeah.
Will they get $25 a piece?
No, she pushes. He rides and she pushes.
Oh, okay.
I picked up one.
And here's one.
I picked
that's
up
five.
This one.
All right, we got five here, Gary. Point them out to everybody.
This one.
We got to point it out.
This one and this one.
All right.
Everybody else just got
to all right, pull them off. Pull them off one at a time unless everybody cheers and see who gets the most loudest cheer.
No.
Oh, everybody what's else your name?
Back.
Yep.
You
okay, we got a.
There's five.
We got five. How about the little guy in the blue suit that the lady's holding in the white shirt?
Yay!
All right.
Oh,
little
okay.
Girl in the aqua cape over the white even... dress.
Right here. Robin.
Right here.
Let's get Robin.
All right, who's next?
Little man.
Little man in the... Camaro.
Little man in the Chevelle.
Camaro.
Oh, that's a Chevelle. I can tell you that much already.
No, it's got
you do all these car shows, you don't know the difference?
That's a Camaro.
That's a junior. It's a super store, whatever it is.
No, Jack knows how I feel. I wish I had a Camaro. That's the only problem. I'm jealous. I don't have one.
She's in the back.
All right, who's next?
Right here.
All right, let's hear it. Okay, we got one more, man.
Hey, he'll stand here the whole time when we find out something.
One in the black. Is he next?
You heard me.
Kelsey.
One
in the blue. All right, well, I think we've done five already. How many we got these two little girls?
No, they're with him.
Oh, they're with him. Oh, okay. They're just his arms and eyes.
This one.
The aqua shirt and the nose suit. All right.
This one. The little one.
The little one.
Yeah. That one. This one.
Okay. Who's going to decide who yelled the loudest? I'm not.
Them three got the loudest yell. Okay. So I guess now you pick
them
three.
Give them $10
apiece. All right, guys. Which one?
The little man right here.
Give him $10 apiece.
Give him $10 apiece.
Back up just a little bit.
You got five? Give him $10 apiece.
Start that engine up now.
I got a better idea.
Let's hear it. Are you Mr. Ford?
Let's put $10 with it and give them all $3 apiece. How's that?
That's how that winner. I got $3 $20 bills.
Right.
That's what we'll do.
That's a good idea.
I'll even throw in the extra 10. Yeah.
Bring money.
I got it.
Bring money on.
All right. Hold this, Jack.
Boy, I tell you what, you talking about hard to choose. I'm glad I'm not doing it again. Yeah, man, you guys took the easy way out. That's too tough a decision for me. I'd be scratching my head all week trying to figure that one out.
That's a good 20, and that's a good 20.
Let's have a big hand for the winners. Well, I tell you, that was a...
Let's see what you got there.
Good to be in the judging for the adult contest.
You gonna be in this contest with me?
No. Yep. Some of them did. All right.
Brenda.
In addition to the $50, now you're throwing in another 10, they got more money. But in addition to the $50 that we give to the winner, the two runner-ups are going to get one of these beautiful pink t-shirts, compliments of many. All right, guys.
Let's get pretty, see what we're going to do.
Let's hear it. Just those? Well, all right, let's hear the yelling for the, okay. Let's see, the red, whatever you're supposed to be over there on the end.
The wizard.
Red. Lord have mercy. Yay! Yay! All right. Who's the next one? What are you? She's a pirate. You wouldn't scare me a bit. You'd have a hard time taking my money. Let's hear it for her, guys. All right, I know the next one's a pirate. I see that black eye. I can tell that much. Let's hear it for her. All right, Mr. Tooth Fairy is next. Oh, boy. I ain't giving you $50. Next year, let's vote for it.
Come out now.
All right. I don't know who this other guy is, but doggone, he is ugly. Doggone, he is ugly. Let's hear it for him. Well, now, I know I can pick out the winner of this group. I can tell you already. I know who yelled about it.
Toothpick.
All right. I'll get you money in a little while, you're Mr. Tooth Fairy.
Yay!
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Just gets a shirt. How's that?
All right. Well, we need two more shirts and we can give everybody a prize here. I've got two.
I got it covered.
You got it covered?
I got it covered.
Well, do it. Are you ladies, you lady in the red, you got one already. They ain't giving you another one.
Hey, you didn't get one. There's you one.
I've got an extra one here then. I still got another one. I ain't giving him a shirt and money both. Yes, you did too.
Give me the money and give him a shirt.
I don't know, but she did. All right, anybody want this pink shirt for Minnie?
Yeah.
I heard yell
you
right
done here. Got
yeah.
Yes.
Look at that. Boy, I should have been a basketball player.
Yes.
Gosh. All right, Johnson, I'll give you the $50, buddy. I know I could tell from that phone that you were. And I've heard a lot of comments about you.
Mommy got t-shirts.
Appreciate you putting that much effort into it. All right. Ray is going to, or the ugly man, I should say, is going to donate this Nolan Racing t-shirt back to somebody. Yell.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't see you. Look at that. Look at you. You think Kentucky ought to hire me to play ball with them?
Woo!
Oh, my gosh.
Listen, now I heard play football.
Hi, Dad.
All right, guys. Thank you so much for being out here, Gary. Get back to the music. Thank you so much.
This has been good.
Anybody else that would like to officially be a member of St. Johnny Cruisers, we will always be.